Day 3, Broken Hill. So I've decided to stay two nights. Awesome. I'm going to go to Silverton. I'm going to look around there. I'm going to look around town. There's so much to do. Didn't want to try and push it all in one day and then ride somewhere and not be able to find somewhere to stay the night. So two nights here. But here we are in Broken Hill, where the outback begins. Hey guys, well, here we are at Silverton. So, pretty excited about that. That was the mission. So I've got to Broken Hill and I've got to Silverton. So we're gonna explore around here and then we'll get back to you. But wow, famous Silverton out in the Australian outback. Weather's perfect today. Not going to do any dirt. It's the wettest it's been up here in 30 years. And every time I go off this sort of road, very, very soft underfoot. So I'm just gonna take it nice and easy.
Thank you.
G'day guys, so when you're at the Silverton Hotel, you've got to, even if it's 9:45 a.m, cheers, got to have a beer. Anyway, let's go and have a look. In actual fact, look at that clock. It's about 8:30. So, all right, that's a good excuse to have a beer. It's about 8:30. So here's the map. So I live down here somewhere, and I'm up here somewhere. Famous for Mad Max 2, so when I get home, I'm going to watch that movie. Bloody brilliant. A town like Alice. And Razorback. Mad Max 2, the original gun case. How cool is that? Might have to buy something. I reckon a t-shirt, possibly. Silverton Hotel. A sticker. What a cool hotel. This would be rocking in summer. Mad Max Museum, Mad Max 2 Museum, I should say. So, let's see if I'm going to go and have a look there, but I'm pretty sure there's no filming allowed, so this is about all you're going to see. Cheers. Hello. That's a rock. I don't think you can eat rocks, you donkey. Hey?
Have a sandwich and I'll be your best mate. No. They just ate all mine.
Oh, really?
I've got to keep giving it to
them. Oh, hey. Do you think they're friendly?
Oh yeah. Yeah, pat them up.
Yeah. Come here. Hello. Hello. You want to eat your rock?
I just had half a sandwich. I just gave a piece to each one of them and they just went, oh, roll that.
Hello. Where are you? Hiya. Hello, darling. Oh, come on.
There's a good donkey. What about this one? G'day. How you going? Hey? How you going? You good donkey? Oh, I don't have food. Hey? Well, they're friendly enough.
So I'm at the Silverton jail. This is solitary confinement cells. Laundry. Pumpless petrol iron. Oh, there you go. My dad had a vacuum exactly like that. Okay, here we go. So I'm going to say this is how it's set up. You've got a chair in the corner, you've got your bed, metal springs, the wife, oh sorry, the ball and chain, beg your pardon, but I don't know, there's no, don't know where you poop, anyway. I hope you can hold it before you come out through the night.
Maybe they had a bucket.
Exercise yard for female prisoners. Geez, you couldn't really... Oh, there's the toilet. Okay, so I wonder how many prisoners came here at one time and had to go poop. I guess you had to do what you had to do. You're in here for a reason. And hairdresser. Maybe they curl your hair or something. Far out, look at these things. Hair dryers. Jeez, we've come a long way. Hair rollers in there. Clippers. Mum had a pair of those until some years ago. And they donated them to a cafe. There you go. Tour of Silverton Prison. Thank you.
Well, hello. Crossing the road. Hello. Hi. You beautiful? Well, I hope it doesn't attack me. What's it wagging its tail? You good horsey. Good horsey. Good horsey. Good horsey.
Over there. How cool.